Assalamu alaikum. My name is Sagal. I'm in year six. And my question is, how can we start educating ourselves in the deen so we may educate others in the ummah? And what is the basic we should know?
This was a question that how should we educate ourselves so that we educate others? What should we know basically? But natural knowledge is such a thing that it's a big ocean. But the best book for guidance is the glorious Quran. I would ask you to read the translation of the glorious Quran. That's the best. This is the best book of guidance. It is a proclamation to humanity. It is the most positive book in the world. It is a fountain of mercy and wisdom. It is a warning to the heedless. It's a guide to the erring. It's an assurance to those in doubt. It's a solace to the suffering and a hope to those in despair. The best book that anyone can read for guidance is the glorious Quran.
Subhanallah. Dosto, aap sirf itna soche ki 6 saal ki umar ki ladki ke saath ye fikr hai ki ummat ki tarbiyat kaise ho, ummat ko hum daawat kaise de. Pehle apni matlab ki iska ye sawal aap log dobara sun le to intihai sharam ka maqam hai hamare liye ki hum kahan par hai aur log kahan par hai. Ye choti si bachi 6 saal ki umar thi, kali si thi, lekin Allah ke nazdeek बहुत बड़े-बड़े उलमाओं से और बहुत सारे मुसलमानों से इनकी जो है वो इज्जत और कदर ज्यादा होगी. और अब मैं हैरान रह गया जब मैंने ये वीडियो देखी, इसलिए सोचा कि आपके साथ भी अपलोड करके देख सकूं इस वीडियो को. तो कोशिश करें कि जितना हो सके इसको शेयर करें, और इसके बारे में आपकी अगर कोई राय हो तो वो भी मुझे कमेंट के जरिए जरूर बताएं. वस्सलाम.